show you what hairstyle I do for contemporary dance classes on Tuesdays. So yeah, sometimes I just put my hair up into a simple ponytail, but some other times I braid one section of my hair into the ponytail. So yeah, I'm gonna do that for this video. Yeah, I just front section of my hair and braid it. So sometimes I just do this little just work it in all day, and on Tuesdays I usually end square at 11:50. So yeah, I'm gonna do this hairstyle before taking a shower. So yeah. This video, I'm just doing one with the one side. So I then got it up all here. But this is the rest of my hair. Then I tie it up. So yeah, this is what I do with my hair on days I go to dance classes. And in bad weather, I do not go to dance classes. By the center where my dance studio is. So yeah, but bad roads. It's the roads are really bad sometimes in the winter. So yeah. Anyways, that is it for this video. So yeah, I'll see you all in my next video. Bye and peace out.